our third year of doing this event, and how it was conceptualized was actually looking out the window, we have Soldier Field. So why not, being the highest club in North America, throw a tailgate party? We have the NFL Alumni Association here representing their Chicago chapter, which is members from all different teams that have played in the NFL. That they're an organization here in Chicago, kind of like a big fraternity. The Club Corp is our parent company here at the Mid-America Club, and every club, and there's over 200 of them, they do each does their own charity classic. That's what we call this event.
Okay.
Every club does muscular dystrophy, specifically Augie's Quest. Club Corp has an Employee Partners Care Foundation, and then each club chooses a local charity, and this year we chose Rainbows for All Children. This is a sponsorship club, so you do have to have a member sponsor in order to be a member here. But we do have all sorts of clientele, a very diverse demographic here, from right out of college, salesmen, financial advisors, to CEOs of major corporations. We specialize on business networking, fine dining, things of that nature. But we definitely have programming for people of all interests. Being the highest club in North America, it's not every day that you get to come to a tailgate party here.